left in the air, but just wide of mid-wicket. Hint of sweep for the first time there from Mitchell Stark. As Bairstow drives, quite time it as he might have done. Just hits it well enough. Warner giving chase. In vain, eight from the first over. Bangs it straight instead and bangs it a long way. Beautiful start from Butler. Quicker, shorter, Butler quick to seize on it and pulls it away over mid-on for four. Over mid-on, just stand there and admire that shot, Josh Butler. It's another one that has powered into the stands. And that is an expensive over. England 24 from two. It's nicely timed. Just got a lovely shape to that shot then, Josh Butler. We saw him power the previous over from Agar, but this was all timing. Yorker to finish, and Butler squeezes that away, pass backward point. It's not a bad delivery from Mitchell Stark, but it's another boundary, and England powering to 35 off three. Butler, he is in some form tonight. On the back of a successful test series against Pakistan, he has come into this game full of confidence. Oh, well, that has just bounced. It's taken the edge and gone to that man at kind of a short third man. The change of field has worked. Milan, who's sometimes a slow starter, gets his first ball away to the fence.
Yeah, that's a bad ball. That's the sort of thing that gets captains ticking.
Powerfully hit, and that'll be another boundary for Josh Butler. He's hit a couple of sixes and now his fifth ball. Nice shot through extra cover. Milan has been in sparkling form. There's another example. Slapped away leg side, straight to the man. Cummins takes a comfortable catch. That's a big wicket for Australia. He does sweep, reverse sweep, and we've seen that before from Tom Banton. We've seen it recently up in Manchester. That's an excellent start to the over for him and England.
Up. Who's got it? Finch. He wants it. He's got it. It's a great catch. It's a brilliant catch for Australia.
That's fantastic.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, what a shot that is from Bowen Milan.
Shot from Morgan. First ball four. Thank you very much. A half, gentle half volley from Stark. That was poor. Oh, down the ground, in the air. Who's under it? He's going to land safe. No, yes! Good catch. Safe hands of Steve Smith. It's another one for the Aussies. Stark off, leg spin on. Zampa rocking the Patrick Swayze long hair. Oh, there you go. Welcome to the crease too, Mr. Swayze.
Yeah.
Short. Should be punished and is. Quick outfield here. That's four. Good way to finish the over. A good one for England, that. 14 from it. 106 for four. The reverse in the air. Is this out? Yep, got him again. Maxwell strikes. His leggy mate takes the catch. The reverse sweep. England lose another one.
Face off. There's a man out there. Can he get there? Yes, he can. Everything going Australia's way. England continue to lose wickets. Agar said he didn't see it. Well, he caught it perfectly. Pulled into the deep and Milan will go to 50. A lone fight after Josh Butler. He's a seriously good T20 player and he's played really well again. 125 for six. Oh, down the leg side, that will be wide. All the way as well. Saw him go across, and still hurled it down the leg side. Big shot, leg side. It's going to be an excellent over for England. That's a maximum. 15 off it, two deliveries to go. Could well target. Zampa goes offside this time, mid off, long off, can't get there. What an over for England, what an over for Milan. They're just going to check four or six. What can Milan get them up to? Towards long off. And brilliant hands again. Steve Smith it is at long off. And Milan's wonderful innings comes to an end. Last ball swung away leg side. It could well go for four. Does it split them? It does. A good end for England. Jordan was waiting for the short one. He ends with his first boundary. England end with 162 for seven. And Australia dragged that back pretty well. Pulled away and pulled well. Couple of bounces away for four. First boundary in the run chase.
Excellent shot from Finch.
And straight away past fine leg. That's exactly what the skipper did not want. Back-to-back boundaries for Australia. Go away. Fine leg was up in the circle, didn't see it. And a streaky boundary. Warner's first. Loves it. Go away. Do some chasing. Archer's seen it this time. But it makes no difference. That's four more.
Well, it's certainly a speedy opening over from Mark Wood, but away with one so far.
Right, that will go for four. Paces and everything. Got to be line and length as well. They're sitting back waiting to pull nearly everything. Shovel fine. He got himself in a little bit of tangle there. But he won't bother because he'll take another boundary.
Clever batting.
Up and over. Flayed. He knew exactly what he was doing there. At no stage was he trying to keep that down.
Yeah.
That's the shot he's looking for. That is bread and butter. If you ask Aaron Finch, where do you want us to bowl? That's the delivery. He doesn't miss out. 41 for nine.
No need to worry about singles, we just keep donging him down the ground. New bat, same result.
Well, not the Atherton power spot, that's for sure, because he didn't get that out of the middle of the bat, but the new bat has done well enough.
Up in the air, it's over. Don't think he got enough of it. Well fielded.
Not now.
Yeah, he's done well, Owen Morgan. Placed his divot on the way back through as well.
Slow or bumper, and Warner's good enough to get it in the gap. It's a quick outfield here.
Yes, come on.
Sheet will get it. It's run three. Excellent cricket so far from the Aussies. Oh, the reverse in the air. Is it enough? Well, I tell you what, it's still nearly gone all the way.
Oh, we've seen Banton play some majestic sweep shots and some going for six. That very nearly carried all the way.
That's a wrong one, and Finch picks it. Look at that, that's gone a mile. Power of Aaron Finch, bang into the stands.
That's massive, that sounded gorgeous off the middle of his bat.
Right, what's the follow-up? Faster, straighter one, and Finch has got the gap. Look at that, pierced the infield and split the ones in the deep. Excellent batting.
Big problems for England and Owen Morgan now. One of his trump cards out of Rashid. Looks like Finch has started to get the measure of him.
13 from four, this is a big over for the Australians. Oh, another one inside out, over cover for four. That's the game. We said before Rashid comes on that Finch is one of the best players of spin in the game.
Oh, no.
Oh, ouch. You could hear David Warner go, oh, no.
Plan there was to hurt David. See, that was horrible.
No, just short of Mark Wood, who came in quickly at fine leg. He was a little bit off the boundary as it was. He got rather cramped for room, and that's an excellent line to finish. That's the point about that short ball being very straight at him. Gone, it's the wicket that England needed. Mistimed it, Finch looking to go over Jordan at mid-off, and it's the combination of friends, Jordan and Archer, have given England their first wicket. Well, he gets away nicely first up. That is a short fast ball from Wood, and Smith has just swivel pulled that away behind square for four. Pulled in front of square this time, and powerfully, but I'm going to say shouldn't have gone to the fence, but it's beaten Banton out there at deep square. Mistake in the field. Just nudged around behind square for a single by David Warner that takes him to 50. 50 from 37 balls and a raise of the fist to the dressing room.
Yeah, brilliant.
Mighty blow from Steve Smith, those big levers, that long back lift, and he just helps it away over wide long on for six.
Cut.
Top edge swept away by Smith, and well taken in the deep. Johnny Bairstow, who has a safe pair of hands coming around from deep mid wicket, and Adil Rashid strikes in his final over. Oh, that is a bad bit of cricket from Glenn Maxwell. That is a really bad bit of cricket with just one ball left of Adil Rashid's spell.
Broom bowled him. Two new batters at the crease now. Keep taking wickets, keeps you in the game. Archer has two, Rashid finished with two. You never know, England. Ball gone on the angle coming in. This is a real burst from England. Excellent from Morgan. Wicket-taking bowlers, and they take wickets. Hard, hit away. There's a sweeper out there. Sweeper does well.
Yeah, good stop. Trying to see, there's Milan again out there. No, it's a good stop. He hit that hard.
He goes for a massive hoik. Jordan with a direct hit. I reckon Jordan thinks he's got him. I think Agar thinks he's safe. Good thing, though, Stoinis will be on strike.
Okay, freeze it there. Thank you. I'm ready to make my decision for the big screen. Decision is out. Repeat out.
Finally, he's got bat on that. What a shot that is. Finally, he's connected with one. It's gone all the way. It's a maximum. That brings them back in it. What's it now? 9 from 4. Oh, up in the air. Should be taken. They might come back for two. They do. It's dropped between four of them. Got his Yorker, and they're going to have to go back for two. They must go back for two. They do. Right. Five needed, four super over.
Six a win.
I'm not sure how they're going to get five.
I'm all in for the boundary, Nass. I'm all in.
Here we go. Tom Curran, what have you got? Marcus Stoinis, what have you got? Brilliant, he's gone with the Yorker. What a collapse that is from Australia. What a win and comeback from England. Outstanding. Curran holds its nerve, England hold their nerve, and Australia have thrown away a game they should have won.
Yeah, absolutely, Nats. That is sensational cricket from England. 124 for one, Australia, in the 14th over. Oh, 14.2, sorry. So absolutely cruising. And England found their way in to get this game. Owen Morgan changed the bowlers. He got things around. But Australia let that slip. That was a game they should have won.